You know, Buffy was talking to NASCAR and talking to the family, and so she was doing a job, an admirable job of making sure none of that got to me. Then we got in the van together, and it was the first time I'd been alone with her, and she said, "It's Dale's dead." I started wondering how I was supposed to feel at that moment, and I haven't stopped wondering since.